Everyone, what's going on? Welcome to the Tournament of Shame, the Culling edition. It's myself, Mathis Games. Mathis, what's going on?
How's it going? Hello.
Bear Taffy.
Hi.
Alpaca Patrol.
Hello.
Northern Lion.
How's it going?
And tag teaming in or tapping in for Rockley Smile is Austin, aka the Last Gray Wolf. Austin, what's going on?
It's going good.
All right, so the way this tournament's set up is we're going to play five rounds. Everyone's going to be in, and the point totals at the end of each round. First place gets 5 points, fourth place. Second place gets four, third, two.
Five, seven, eight, six, two, one.
Points. We're going to tally them up. This could be good.
You guys get the deal.
Six points.
If you get first, you get the most points. So after five rounds, whoever has the most points wins. We're going to start this game. You guys ready?
Sure.
Yeah. Yes.
Do it.
Yeah. I just want to say, since I'm probably not going to win any of these.
No.
I just want to say the practice match. I won. I won the practice. I just want to let people know that I won the practice match.
It's so self-serving. Like, I got no chance.
Yo, but I got no chance.
Mathis has no chance.
He does.
That's fine. See, at least someone agrees.
I mean, what time were we supposed to start this tournament at?
Don't
talk about it. Man, the shots are being fired.
I was dealing with some sensitive issues, Dan.
I'm sure you were.
I spawned in the same location, by the way. Is that true of anybody else?
Nope.
Okay, that's weird.
No, because I wasn't in the last one.
I spawned on top of you.
Talking
to
the queen
back.
Is that why I didn't see you? Is that why I didn't see a second set of footprints on the beach?
Mm-hmm. You know how it works.
I do. All right.
Yo, my UI is mega bugged. I have, first off, it says 24 minutes till the match begins, and I expect you all to honor that as we proceed here.
Yeah, we're playing No Rush 20 right now, so...
Also, everything that I pick up only the first thing that I picked up is not showing up in my inventory. I got a man tracker out, but it looks like it's just a fist. And then I have a backpack on, but it says I only have 3 inventory slots. So it's a good start so far.
You know who might be able to help you with that?
Oh, here we go.
Your lawyer.
Dan, why would my lawyer be able to help me out with that?
I don't know, maybe because you spent so much time with him while you made a bunch of other people wait for you.
This is out of control already.
Look, he's a busy man, okay?
So you're trying to say that one lawyer's worth 5 of us?
Well, I didn't
lawyers?
Say that, but
like,
that's
what you said. That's probably pretty true, isn't it?
More or less.
Excuse me, Mr. Barrister and Solicitor. I got to go do a video game tournament right now, so I'll see you later.
Oh, no, it's not a real tournament. It's just some bullshit I do with my friends.
Yeah, no, there's no prize money, you know. Yeah, Dan Giesling's in it. I know.
Of course he would ask that.
Hey, hey, Rob. Hey, Rob. Look, how's Rob. It's not worth it.
It's worth it. I'm going to take one out.
Oh, no. Here we go.
Where are you guys meeting up?
New York.
Where's the action?
Yeah, we're meeting up in New York.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Ow! Damn it, Rob. You got, like, green glow going on right now. I don't understand.
Yeah, I think you
disarmed me or some shit, so.
I did disarm you, yeah.
I'm dead. Hey, first death. Here we are.
Now you get alt tab. You record an Isaac run in the meantime.
I probably should.
Oh, shit. What? You always have smoke bombs.
Mathis, can you scout for me?
No.
One of those perks I know that you can choose drops a smoke bomb when you reach a certain health.
Yep.
Certain
that's what I took.
That's what that is. Yeah. Angry octopus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That was going to be my surprise.
Oh my god.
I guess Mathis had to pick it.
Mathis is a fucking ninja. He got away. I don't know where he is.
He combined that smoke grenade with that med kit. That was a brilliant play in the first round.
That was pretty good. Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Good thing my aim is like hot garbaggio.
Yeah, good thing for us.
Hey, we haven't heard a word from Austin because he's tryharding already.
I'm prepping. I'm getting some funk, all right? I'm not, look, man. The more I stay quiet, the less likely I am to find you guys. So I'll let you guys duke it out, and I'll be over here getting a sledgehammer, probably.
Austin, what do you think your chances are of winning this entire thing? I see you, Bear. I saw you in that red.
Nothing happening over here. What are you talking about?
I'd say top two. I think me or Rob will probably take it.
Wow!
Oh, you just too confident? Yo, who's looting buildings but leaving shit behind? That's bad form, man.
That is bad form.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, well.
Oh, bear, no!
Get out of here!
I escaped, and I have a rock. So things are looking up.
Come here, Dan.
I'm surprised you had a smoke bomb at all at that early stage.
He's got angry octopus.
Yeah, it's a talent. Oh. Once I drop below a certain health, I drop a bomb, a smoke bomb. Also a Snoke bomb, which is also from Star Wars Episode 7.
Star Wars, yeah. Oh, here comes Mr. Spoilers again. Hey, anyone tell me how to defeat the final phase of the Dark Souls 3 boss? I think it's the one at the end of the game. His name is blah blah. Here's his sword.
Listen, man, you fucked up. What the thing I was talking about on Twitter, you can't even do. So.
Yeah, I'm aware. I don't give two shits about it. This guy reading the Prima Game strategy guide. Oh,
yo, man, I want to show off as much of the game as possible and not look like a piece of shit.
Okay.
Wow.
Jeez. Sorry from man, somewhere. I'm disrespecting your hard work.
This was a physical battle, not a mental one.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I trapped someone, finally.
What the fuck is this? Iron
You know, we should have started this video showing our perks off.
I'll show my perks off.
Yeah.
There, we don't have to do this, you know.
It's a fun way to go, though. I don't think I have any more of this pepper spray, unfortunately. Not that I had any to begin with.
I would really like a weapon.
Yeah.
I mean,
I've got two.
Smashing
now.
People's skulls in with a rock seems effective until you try it.
Mm-hmm.
Bear. I'm giving you a shot here. We don't have to do this.
All right, man.
Nobody wants to be the first to go.
Bear, I'm just telling you. I'll extend the olive branch.
Let me hear you.
Don't listen to fucking Dan.
What do you have to say?
I would say, you know, if our forces combined, you know, we may be able to make a run at this thing.
Dan is, keep in mind, Dan is a master of this kind of thing. You
I'll
realize
give you a spear here, Rob. Just, do you need a weapon? Or, Bear, do you want a weapon?
I'm good. No, I got a crowbar.
There's one person I'm not going to trust.
That's a sign of good faith.
Check this out. Yo, let's lock this down.
Don't talk to me. All right, Ryan. We were playing some Culling the other day, Ryan, Kate, and fucking Ryan and me and this other guy are the last three alive. And I'm like, we're both low HP, and the other guy's way better than we are. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to give Ryan one of my three sledgehammers that I got over the course of the game.
Classic mistake.
Yeah, and I was thinking maybe you could get the idea. We know we need to team up to assure victory, and you decided that, no, you wanted to take second place instead of first.
I knew that I was out, but I decided to go out in an honorable fashion.
You were not out.
That is the opposite of honorable.
It's honorable if somebody tries to swing the odds, you tell them to F off. Don't take candy from strangers.
Bear, I like what you're putting down here. I'm not going to say anything else.
I think it's going to work out, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna assume that it's a trap of some kind. It's really, you can't really put down much else that you'd be happy about.
So no one put down some tracks.
Yeah. There's some advanced strategies you haven't concocted yet.
Something blew. Something just blew the fuck up near me. What the hell is that?
What are you talking about?
Oh.
Ryan likes to set up claymores. He has it in his airdrop.
Oh wow.
What are you talking about?
I know your strats.
What so this is going to be...
I'm excited because there's going to be a day I have more than a spear.
Yeah, man.
Look.
You just got to hold out.
I just got away from Rob. I'm happy. That's a success in my book.
Mm-hmm. You got to remember who your friends are and who your enemies are.
Who's Nobody's died here? Yet.
Yeah. It's true.
Did you expect someone to die by this
I expected
point?
Mathis to die.
I did too. I thought I was going to be dead.
In that first bit of combat, that seemed like the smart money, didn't it?
Yeah, I did not know that he had dropped smoke powers when he's...
I'm smoke from fucking... Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, exactly.
Why smart can't I drop... How do you drop things? It's X.
It's X, yeah.
It's not working.
Smart money would have been betting money that Ryan would be on time and that maybe Mathis would be late. But
listen,
then again, you know.
Other than that one time where I went to go see a movie, when have I been late for Eternity of Shame?
What about that time you slept in for like 80 minutes of round table?
Oh, you mean like six or seven months ago?
Oh, I guess that doesn't count.
Doesn't count anymore.
Wait, can you please talk about the movie? I don't think that's been fully
Yo, released. And Deadpool came out today and I bought it. I'm going to watch it again later.
No, but you went to a matinee on a Tuesday.
I am 30 years old, good sir. I am allowed to do old man things at this point.
I think a 30-year-old man thing to do is to go to work.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Technically speaking, yes.
Well, this is, I don't think this plan's working out for us, Dan.
No, it is.
Well, you guys should be fighting each other. I mean, let's be honest.
Just wait until we encounter someone. Then it'll work real well.
So you have teamed up then.
I just don't like how much you've been behind me, honestly. That's what's most disconcerting about this.
Who did I see?
Oh, that was you, Mathis.
Oh, no. I'm not ready, man. I don't want to. I'm out of snakes. I don't have any more snake smoke bomb things.
Snake bomb.
We can't say neck bomb. He's not here to defend himself.
That's true.
And I basically look like Nick, so.
Oh my god, how are you so fast? You're the fastest man. It's dangerous now to find a person, because it could be Dan and Nick, and then they get gangbanged.
Dan and Nick?
It could be Nick. Yeah, that would be the most terrifying thing, is Nick showing up.
Yeah, Nick just ends up in the game.
Alright, I'm gonna make an assumption, and based on your reaction, I'm gonna see if I'm correct. Dan and Bear are at the airstrip.
I hope not.
Oh, Austin's at the airstrip. Told me everything I needed to know.
You want to come fight me? Come fight me. I'm just saying. Right. This time only one of us has a sledgehammer.
No, hey, I don't need to be there to fight
you.
Out of respect.
What's that?
I have this out just so you trust me. All
right.
Let's just walk side by side.
Just switch weapons.
So we can go this way. Huh? How about that? I'll take out my orange juice so you know I'm real. Okay.
I lost you, Rob. I lost you.
You did. You fucking escaped. You son of a bitch.
This is slippery.
I know. He's a slippery snake. That's fine. I'm all right with this. I'm all right with how this played out.
Map closure is at 10 minutes, right?
Yeah, it can't come soon enough, honestly. Yeah. All right, we just established nobody's gonna fight each other until the very end of the match.
I guess so.
That.
No, this is I think we established a rare instance of camaraderie here. Yes. And I don't know what's going on with the rest of you, but
sets up the rules for the next time of no camaraderie.
That's why I said maybe if you see someone, you have to fucking murder them.
Well, camaraderie comes down to your diplomacy skill.
Yeah.
So Mathis, give us the D&D breakdown for that. That's an in plus 7 charisma. 8.
Actually, it's just a charisma check plus the skill points you put into it plus whether or not you're proficient within that skill. So
well,
there you go.
Well,
come on.
Scorched his ass.
Oh, there's someone. Bear, this way.
Uh-oh, here we go.
It's probably me. Shit. It's not like, me. Okay, good.
It's a good 100 yards this way, but I saw someone.
I'm on it. Yeah, here we go.
Uh-oh.
I got my work done.
Hope it's not me. I pulled out my man tracker. You don't seem to be close. But.
Yeah, let's see. Is it me? No, it's not me.
It's not me either.
That's you, Ryan.
It appears to be me, actually. I've also got a man tracker, and they're over 99 away from me.
So Dan is just, like, fooling Bear into a
track. Yeah, he's just bringing him into, over here, Bear.
Bear, don't listen to them, Bear.
Just walk around this conspicuous corner.
We got a good thing going. If you know anything about Dan, it's, the alliances are short and sweet, and you're dead very quickly.
True, yeah.
Truth be told, I think Dan may have lost track of me.
On purpose.
Whoa. What? I'm confused now.
How's everybody doing?
I'm right above
you,
Bear.
I see you.
Hey, buddy.
Hi. He's like, I see you, Bear, and then you just hear bang and Bear dies.
Hello.
Hello. How's it going, my friend?
Do you want to team up to kill the other team?
Oh, fuck.
Okay, yeah. Let's do it, Austin. I'm all right. Down.
God damn, why didn't you offer me a team up?
They're the strongest force. All right, Mathis, me, you, Bear, and Ryan. Them too.
Here, did you loot this building up here?
We got to find these two, man. This is a problem.
I hate you guys so much.
Hold on, there was a funk barrel over here.
Okay. I already got my air.
This is Dan's wheelhouse. This guy has an amazing track record of winning these things. Why would you partner with him?
All right.
Look, if he's got no chance of winning the Culling, he's just got to turn it into his own game.
That's right.
He's got a good point.
Play to your strengths.
Me and Austin have won several matches together, so I'm feeling pretty confident.
That's why I've won a couple of matches as well, man.
No, I just mean together. This is the dream team right now that we found each other.
That's why my argument is four versus two right now. I'm just floating that out
four there. Four versus two? What the fuck is that shit?
Would you rather be on the four or the two?
Yeah. You can have it if you want.
I like the free-for-all idea of everybody versus everybody.
4v2, no items, Fox only.
Oh, here we go.
All right, phase one. Hold on. Austin, let's trek men.
We can't
We're on the team.
Trek men. We're gonna
Oh, no.
The more you guys get together, the better our man trackers become.
Unless mine's pointing to you, Ryan.
Who played Lupinata in mid? There's a bunch of exploded crates in there.
Maybe the third one hasn't been opened yet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, Dan. Oh, there you go.
Actually, there are two smoke trails there.
There's someone over there in the mid. Oh, that's the other team. That's,
Okay. You guys want to engage in glorious battle?
I see. You two motherfuckers.
Someone just got shot.
Bear,
get out of here.
Dude, cross the map.
Impressive. That was impressive.
I'm mad that's my montage.
Was that Ryan that shot?
Joni loves
no,
Joshi.
I think that was Austin.
Happy learned to putt.
Right. I'm gonna
set
up
like
this
four memes he repeats over.
Oh shit, what up?
that's my meme. That's the meme of the set.
Yeah, Rob is the only one allowed.
Yeah, he is that boy.
That
yeah.
Oh shit, what up?
Yeah, every time, man.
Let's go. Mathis and Ryan. I would encourage you guys to come to the middle. That way we can join in forces.
No, fuck off, Dan.
Ryan, that offer still stands for you. It's been attractive. Right.
I'm abandoning all allegiances. Fuck all y'all. I'm getting out of here.
Get the shot.
Yo, I'm the Winter Soldier. I'm going to switch allegiances as is necessary to preserve mine.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah, I got you with the fucking cleaver, bitch.
I'm falling behind.
Ooh! Right back in your wheelhouse.
Oh god, this is bad.
Hey, they're double teaming Bear.
What?
They're double teaming me.
I told you I abandoned the allegiance.
Oh, you think you're smart, huh?
This is why you need a lawyer, Dan, so you can set up a contract.
How does he have so much stamina?
I'm so bad at hitting close up shots and not the long ones.
Bear!
I'm coming back. Hold on.
Oh, the battle.
You've already abandoned him. You can't.
Hold on. No. It's not too late.
What?
Stay alive. Stay alive, Dan. I'm burning through my funk. Hold on.
At this, we can work together.
How are you the most stamina'd man?
All right, I'm on my way back.
Whispers. I've lost track of you, so.
Okay, sounds good. All right, well, I'm chasing down Dan. Oh, he trapped himself.
No! I'm coming.
I'm all right. With you not blocking.
Where is he?
I'm dead. I ran for it.
Oh, no.
Someone died?
Yeah.
Action? Adventure?
I didn't think it could happen.
Romance desire.
Oh, fuck.
Holy shit.
Oops. Never mind. Master Scout.
All right. This has gone off the rails now.
Hey, yeah, Dan. The rails are off.
Look at me for a sec.
All right. Austin, let's find each other. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hi there, nice. Bear. Oh shit, motherfucker's got orange juice. This is bad.
Is the poison just permanently closing towards the center now? Is that how it works?
Nah, phase one it stops just on the border.
Oh, poison!
Phase two it gets really close.
Okay.
Oh, Bear, you're pretty good at this combat, I'm gonna tell you right now.
Come on, Bear.
Alright.
Run!
You're booking it. He's fucking booking it. Austin, come help me.
Oh, this is gonna be real good.
Ah! Whoa!
Do it! Come on.
You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, dude.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, shit! Oh, I can't see! Fuck!
I can't see!
Where is he?
Bear, stay alive, Bear.
I got a big old smack on him at the end there, so he's really low.
No! Oh, there he is. Got him.
Damn it.
Austin, you need a backpack or anything?
I can use a backpack.
You still allied?
Yeah, I don't want to say that.
The fuckers are working together, man.
All right. Where are you, Ryan?
No, Dan, you don't have to say it, man. I know what happened. I know it's entirely my fault that our allegiance ended up fizzling out.
Hey, right. Bear, just click on don't say anything, but we'll watch Ryan.
I just, right. I want to point out, Rob, I had the perfect opportunity.
I know. I realized that.
I didn't take it. Okay.
I realized that.
So we're in this to the final two, okay?
Yeah, I'm ready, dude. I'm
This is some fucking grade A bullshit.
Mathis, you allowed that alliance to happen.
No way, man. 2v2, I'll take Ryan.
Is this you? Is this you back here, south side?
Probably.
Are you in the woods?
Yes. I hear walking?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, okay. Yep, that is.
Do you need a man tracker, by the way?
I got one.
I see you.
Man,
okay.
Check this shit out right here.
All right. Oh, no! Ryan, no!
No, I'm not gonna do it! Oh, okay. Check it out.
I thought that would be like 2v2 and 2v2, baby.
Hey,
all right, what do you want?
Ammo.
I don't have
you. Fell on the ground.
No!
All right, now go in there and distract them.
Ryan, listen. It's like you're like a militia army man with like a caveman. Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
All right, they know where we are. They know where we are.
Rob, Austin, we're on an alliance now.
That what? No!
You don't tell them.
This guy called. He said he was a caveman. I don't want to be in caveman alliance.
All right, Austin, I'm coming back to you.
Right, I don't want to fight you, man.
We're actually in an alliance, man. It's you and me.
Okay. I don't know
how it works. That's so like third grade playground.
No, don't hit me. We're in alliance. We're in alliance.
We're together.
Don't take a shot at me.
Is that?
I take a shot at you. Oh, that makes one of us. Wait. Okay, not allowed.
Touch it.
Here we go.
Touch it. Whoa, is that you in the middle there, Austin?
I'm near you. I'm closer to you.
Okay.
Man, at this point, we gotta be standing.
Oh, got fucking shot.
Tagged him.
Nice.
I know where Austin is now, at least.
I don't know where they are. Oh, they're over there.
Are you just going in there?
Hello. No, not yet. I just needed to get an idea of where they were.
Got him.
Nice. Yeah, just put him, dude.
Messing with the bow master over here.
I have 3 med kits, so I'm not really that concerned.
Jesus.
All right,
Christ.
Then I'll just go for Mathis.
He's giving away your trump cards way too early, man.
What if he's lying? What if he has none?
Yeah, exactly.
Be giving away your trump stakes instead.
Mm-hmm.
Austin, I will say Ryan is the most indiscreet tryhard of every tournament. Just throwing that out there.
Oh, that's probably true.
Oh, he's a gun!
Oh, okay. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, God.
Do you have heals? Because I have been shot.
Someone has been shot.
The map closure 2 happened. I was going to get fucking...
Oh, they're coming. They're coming.
All right. Here we go.
Where you at, dog?
Behind you. Dog. I'm taking shots at them.
Okay. Good. Yeah, you keep them suppressed.
Oh, he's got low-ass health, dude.
Come on, you pussies, fight!
Yeah. Oh, look at this fucking guy right here. What does he got? Remember, he's got an angry octopus, so he's got a bow.
Oh.
I get you.
Fuck. All right, he shot 2 times, so he's got 2 bullets left.
Maybe he found ammo, all right? Listen.
Oh, yeah.
He could have.
There you go.
he's coming. No, he's not. Whoa. Arrows everywhere.
They're trying to bait me.
Got him. I tagged him.
Nice Rob,
I'm gonna.
Oh, you're bleeding. Oh, I'm shit. Bleeding.
All right, Ryan, I'm out of ammo.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he hit him. He hit his partner.
I may have smacked you in the back.
That's fine.
This is just warfare now. It's just every man for himself, I think, coming up pretty soon.
I didn't realize I was fighting Ryan at first.
Degradation of society. Blades and spears.
I tried to abandon. I killed you by throwing.
Oh, get him! Get him!
Oh,
no. I got a good angle of that.
No, Ryan, no!
Oh, the betrayal!
Why me, man? Why me?
He knows he has to do it now.
I didn't know it was you.
Yeah.
Oh, so cheeky.
Oh, man. Oh, Rob's got the high ground, though.
I do, but I don't have any melee arranged weapons, so
maybe that last crate's got something in it.
Oh,
got shanked.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, he's got,
all right, buddy.
He did have 3 med kits.
Oh, man,
it's gonna be an amazing comeback if it's gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm ready for it.
throwing shit at him.
shit is
come on, man.
Me right now.
Rob's got like 1 hit in him and he's down.
Yeah.
You could probably throw that and hit him.
I just have to outplay.
Throw a stun gun at him?
No, it's the man tracker.
He's going full Brawlhalla.
Oh, Rob's
pick up every weapon and hurl.
There's only so much you can do until he gets wise to the strategy.
I'll take third place. I'll take third place. I'm happy with that.
Oh!
I got second. I feel pretty good about that.
So,
fuck your alliances.
Hey, I did 336 damage. And
that's actually
kills.
A lot. That's quite a lot.
I escaped my death, and I'm happy with that.
So I got last. Bear got fifth. Austin got fourth, Massis got third, Rob got second, and Ryan got first.
I have to see my lawyer about this one.
All right,
worry,
one game down.
Four more to go.
All right.
Yeah, that was a fun first match. We'll give you guys a score update at the beginning of the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out the description below for links to everyone's channel. Be sure to check out everyone's perspective because we all got some interesting shots on that debauchery at the end. But thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.